Citizens and tourists, welcome to Your Imagination. I'm the host, and we are going to barge right in into a little bit of Shades of Manhattan, too. Now, just to let you know, I'll be honest, this is actually one of the best movie games ever played, next to Babel Soda, of course. So, this was made by Sean Autley, who is a member of the Movie Guild. The music is made by CBS The Abstract, who is literally making the Sparkling Sea series, and is freaking awesome, including Part 6, which he re-released on YouTube since Tendek is down. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go ahead and pick our character. I'm thinking a little bit of Ruckus wouldn't hurt. So let's just go ahead and get this started, and we're fighting Wildstar. And we got that gold Power Ranger Zero color. Let's go. I'm confident in myself due to the fact that I am literally whooping ass right now, but we are seriously, oh, there we go. Boom. Oh God, okay. Okay, Ingrid. Let's go. There we go. Oh my God, why would you jump into that? You dummy. Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, calm your little narrow bed head down. You're not supposed to win. Come on. There we go. Okay, so just to let you know, it's been a long time since I actually played this. Like, literally, I haven't even sat down and practiced yet. I just went off of what I remember. Like, really. I used to be able to do some stuff. Like, real talk. I will admit, I like snow. But facing off against him is hard. Unless he walks into my DDT like that. And he does that. Like, seriously. Oh, we fight ES now. I think I need to fix that because I think there was supposed to be like regular snow or something like that. For real. Oh, okay. That was pretty smart. I wait a minute. That was the smart stuff. But my moves are even smarter. Watch this. See right there? Okay, for real. No. There we go. That overhead though. No turning back. Come on. Whoa. Good crap. That nigga. Oh. Okay, calm down. There we go. Okay. Oh my God, no. Come on. Whoa. Oh my God, I forgot about that last hit. And I messed this up. That one I did deserve. I will fully admit that. That one I actually do deserve. Okay, there we go. Oh, wow. I can see why people always go for the other ones. Either the stop or the... What the freak? Dab. Come on. Bring your ass, boy. Mess up. Now that is a team of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers right there. Yellow and gold. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Detective Garrett Laurel. Now, you want to hear a secret? Put Moses and Detective Garrett Laurel up together in a fight and watch the intro. Let's go! Whoa, I messed up. But that still kind of saved me. Oh, okay, he going ham. He kind of go. Oh, what the? Whoa. There's a little bit of collision problem going on. Ha, he kind of messed up. Whoa, leave me alone. Okay, there we go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, bring. Yeah. Oh. Dang, okay. Okay, calm your little butt down and get into this work. Why you jumping into things? Oh wait, that's right. I'm showing the gameplay. And we go to this. Gonna mess you up a little bit. And we're gonna go ahead and do a DDT, break your neck. Gonna kick you. And we're gonna get kicked instead. And we're gonna do this. Break your head off a little bit, huh? There we go. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. Come on, man. Whoa. Break your ass. Come on. Jit. He doing that Detroit jit. There we go. You got me. The music is fire. Backgrounds, fire. Characters, fire. Gameplay, fire. This game is just nothing but fire. I cannot wait for Chase Manhattan 3. I would do anything. Like, literally, I don't know what I would normally would do, but I would literally love to beta test Chase Manhattan 3 when the time has come. And we're doing Andrew. We're doing Brian. Or Byron, whatever the freak his name is. And we're gonna run away, do this. DDT's ass. Lasso. With a little bit of blast, a little bit of kick right there. And we're gonna get. Okay. Nope, not today. We're gonna be in Savage. No. We're being a Savage today. Forget this. Oh no. There we go. Okay. Not today. No. You are not going to. Oh god, no. Get over here. No. That's a no-no. No. Okay, let's go. Back up. Back up off me. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, my Jesus Christ. Bruh. Okay, you know what? That's what I got out of the corner. Yeah. What? He knew I was about to do that. Okay. Whoa, I messed up. Okay, I'm gonna be doing a comeback. I'm gonna be doing a comeback. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was way too close. Oh my god, I'm about to cry. That was way too close. Interesting.
Keep your words soft and sweet. We may have to eat them later.
Blood tide, let's go.
Fight.
Oh. Bruh. Oh my god. Blood tide. Look. Blood tide. I'm sorry. Oh my god. What can I do to make you happy? Oh wait, you're Snow's sister. Never mind, I don't like Snow. Really? Nah, okay. Oh my god, for real, okay. Not to, oh my god. Oh my god. Blood tie. Do I have to switch to Zenith? Well, I might have to switch to Zenith. I hope not. Could it be wrong? Why? Okay. Turns out she's faster. Yeah, she has a whole lot of freaking... She don't really have that much lag on her. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, no. 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 You don't flinch. You know what? She about to take this BBC real quick.
Let's go.
Get ready.
Try me. Watch this. Come on. Come on. Step on it. Come on. Step on. Oh. Are you freaking kidding me? That's what she do. Come on. Come on. What the freak, bruh? Okay, I'm gonna admit, this AI is smart as hell. Okay. Yes. Oh. There we go. No, not again. I will literally stop you myself, goddammit. Try me. Oh my god, come on. Oh man.
No turning back.
Come on now. We got this. We got this. We seriously got this. No, you don't get this. I would seriously put a guy on you. Okay. Okay. No. Oh my god. Okay. Whew. Man. Talk about close calls. Certain victory. Notice before you gauge me battle again. Wow. And we got this freaking king wannabe looking ass bitch. By the way, I do not hate Sean Ottley's creations. It's just when there's a bunch of bull going on and literally they just get out with the freaking fucked up of stuff, it gets annoying. Like, it really does. Like, for this chick, I gotta literally do this. I gotta cheese my way out of it. That way she can just walk through. But she's not gonna do. Like, for real, you see this? I literally had to be short range, so I actually did right by picking Zenith. Okay, you know what? Ah, you! Punk! Come on! You think you was gonna get there, okay? Okay, I'm kinda messed up here. Of course I messed up. I'll admit that's my own fault, but not again. Whoa. What in the world? Did she just seriously cancel me? Oh my god, get out of there. Not again. Come on. Come on, you can do heads up all you want. Come on. I dare you. Come on. Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on. Come on, Trick. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. I gotta freaking cheese my way into winning. Now, since with Shades of Manhattan 3, more than likely he's going to use the 1.1 engine, which gives him usable AI, because it seems like this one is different. And I didn't change the difficulty at all. I gotta freaking cheese my way because of how the characters are. For real? Okay, for real. Oh my god. Oh my god. She just literally freaking... Okay. Oh boy. It's a shame we gotta go to this, but... Gotta do what you gotta do. Bitch, you were never cool. You're a thot! Okay. Her favorite thing is the corner, so I can do it too. What? Bitch, if you don't get your classy thought ass on. Okay. Get away from me. Ah, the dreaded player 2 side with an arcade stick. Okay.
No turning back.
For real, it's okay. Okay. Frey needs nerf Frey, goddammit. Nerf her. If Frey was gonna be in Shades of Manhattan 3, I swear to god, she better not have the same shit that she did last time that made me say fuck this. Okay. Okay. Messed up. Come on. Okay, you know what? We got here for a reason. So you know what? I guess high punch will work. This is not cool. This is seriously not cool. Especially if you can do that crap. Come on. Oh my god. Okay, gotcha. Okay. Come on. Come on. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. I am getting screwed in the butt right now. Oh my god. This is way too much, bro. I mean, way too much. Come on, let's go. And we're gonna DDT this bitch right this. Come on. Oh my god. Okay. What in the world? Okay. I pressed the. Where is my stop? Oh, now it wants to show up. Okay. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. It was too far. I thought it was perfect because she did that. She freaking... Oh my Jesus. Oh my god. Okay. This chick is acting like a bitch in heat right now. Like for real. Like seriously for real. Bro. Oh my god. This chick is like crazy. Okay, you know what? Like for real. This is... And what in the world? Alright. This is raising some questions now. I wonder, should I just be an asshole and just pick Kane Kelly? No, but yes, no. Better yet, snow. Regular, basic ass snow.
I'm proving cool.
Get ready. Fight.
Heads up. Heads up. Heads up. Heads
Psych
up.
Psych shot. Psych shot.
Heads
Psych
up.
Psych shot. Yeah. Yeah.
Heads up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Heads up.
Come on.
Heads up.
Oh my god, the freaking range on her freaking moves!
Heads up.
Okay. What in the world is going on with this chick? Oh my Jesus. Frey. It's so annoying. I'm saying forget this shit. Oh my god. Yeah, you kind of fucked up there. Okay, there we go. Get your heads up, bitch! I got sight shot. What you gonna do with that, huh? Okay, okay, okay. Calm down. Calm your butt. I got cheese in order to freaking beat her. Yeah, Sean, I really hope you do buff her for number three. Like, seriously. At least buff, not buff her, but freaking nerf her, like, for real. I'm so freaking mad, I don't even know what to do. Oh, for real, okay. What the fuck? Oh my god! Like, for real. Oh my god. Like, for real. Yeah, you can tell it's been a long time since I played this shit. Nope, I'm not giving it in to the devil. Let's go.
Fight.
Come on. Nah, how do you feel you going to the corner, bitch? Huh? Yeah, I know you don't like being pounded, do you? There we go.
What a jabroni. No turning
back. I knew it. Okay. Back up. Oh my god, it really stopped me on the ground. Okay. Okay, that one, I will admit, I did kind of deserve that, and but I would get. What the hell is up with this? You're done. Never again. You will be in my life just to ruin it. You classified unbad and bougie catfish smelling thought. Oh shit, we got King Kelly. All right, I need focus. All right, I need to focus. Let's go. Hey, we're gonna run away. Oh God, that's right. You all know this is what I mean by Kane Kelly is dangerous. Like for real. Get back. Oh no! You freaking no! No! Lord, no! He's dangerous to me now. Come on. Hey, you messed up. Come on. Exploit. Oh, I missed it. Okay. Oh my God. Oh. Okay. I got this. Oh. I got this. I got it. No. Okay. Come on. Too freaking late. Oh man, too late. What did you say? No, seriously, I can't hear you. Get away from me!
No turning back. Fight!
Whoa. Okay, that one I got. That's not far. Okay. Okay, come on. Hey, gotcha! What? Did he just literally grab me out of my level 3? He just grabbed me on my level 3. Oh, Jesus. This is like Street Fighter Essence all over again. Well, he's having fun. I wonder. I guess I'll go ahead and play with the specialist. I don't know no combos, but I will say this. Pretty fun. Like, for real. Okay, here we go. He's kind of slow, so I just need to keep my distance. Like, I'm literally cheesing the hell out of this right now. And it's a damn shame. Especially since he keep on doing that crap. And he got close, which means he gets messed up. So, let's go. He keep on getting shot. Stop getting shot, bruh. Oh, he going... Okay, so he getting close. That's smart. Let's get smart. Oh my God, bruh. Okay, there we go. Believe it, I got a gun. Oh, by the way, special is pretty cheap. The whole reason why I'm paying attention is because it's time for me to end this. Like, seriously. It's been over 30 minutes. Like, seriously. Even the Discord group is saying, get the fuck off of Mugen. Like, for real. Gunshot. Bullet room. Come on. Oh, turret. Let's go. Come on. Okay. And you messed up. And we're done. But this is actually the very first time not beating the game with specialists. So, for you guys, we're going to see. Unstoppable, prolonged, inevitable. Erase you from existence with a single blow. Honestly, you, I don't have the strength. Just not there. Fading, hello again, oblivion. Right there, like this. Okay. I feel this. Oh. Okay. Ooh, not even a subject. He doesn't even have powers. One day, Madigan will be tired of you. Well, Frey, that's what you get for being a thot. And that Shades of Manhattan, ladies and gentlemen. So, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. Smash that like button like you smash a girl. Subscribe to Become a Citizen. I'll see you guys later. Oh, and one more thing. To Frey and Animus, forget about your lives. You mean nothing. Go F yourself with a 90-inch freaking... I'ma go. I guess I'll just play some Super Nintendo games and that. We'll be right back.